The U.S. and China are having a rocky road, and we see that in part in currency markets. China continues to buy our soybeans, but the real question is, what about the currency plays? China would love, because they have a fixed currency, to just set it wherever they want. However, because of all the trade partners that they deal with, Europe, other parts of Asia, us and other countries, setting and fixing their currency too high or too low brings a lot of problems for them. So what they do is they look in part at what the float rates are on the open markets offshore from China, and then they look to see what the dollar is doing. The advantage right now for the dollar is against a whole host of currencies. It's been in a downtrend, looks to stay that way, and China, if they drop their currency value too much, well, people will think they're trying to take advantage and grab market share from other parts. China's got a quandary, and look for the currency to stabilize right here.